flowers.
Students from the ceramics class at Brattleboro Union High School work on vase projects on Friday, March 15, 2024, after having a class with Master Potter, Steve Procter.